Hey, Cap. Captain Walker.
What is it, Lugo?
Got a situation, sir.
Mission critical?
No, sir.
Then take it up the chain, Sergeant.
Roger that. Lieutenant Adams.
I hear you, Sergeant. What's your status?
Status is chafed, sir.
You say chafed, Sergeant?
Yes, sir. A local airborne insurgency has infiltrated the U.S. zone designated as my pants. Sir.
Shut up, jackass.
Gentlemen, welcome to Dubai.
Yep. It's still dead.
Yet to be seen, Sergeant.
You got a lock on that transmission?
Yes, sir. About 800 yards away.
Then we're 800 yards away from seeing who's more full of shit. You or Intel.
Wow. If I wasn't a hardened killing machine, I might have hurt.
All right, remember, this place has been designated a no man's land, which means we're not supposed to be here, so let's do this by the books, okay?
Roger, Dodger.
Okay, grab some cover. Now check your sights. Any movement?
Nah, we're clear.
Good.
Wow. What happens in Dubai stays in Dubai.
Come on, let's just find a way down.
You got it.
So this is what's left of the damn 33rd.
The man thinks otherwise, we wouldn't be here.
Hey, got some rope over here.
Let's put it to use.
Whee!
That's enough, Lugo.
I'm just keeping it light, boss.
Yeah, I don't need light. I need you focused on the mission.
What mission? We're basically poking a dead dog with a stick.
We have our orders. Locate survivors, leave the city immediately. Radio command from outside the storm wall. We send in the cavalry, we go home.
Hey, did you guys hear that?
You fucking with us?
I am hurt that you'd even ask.
Ain't nobody here, man.
Sounds like the transmission.
Huh. I could have sworn I heard somebody.
Come on. Let's just get this over with.
Hey! Anyone out there? Doctor says what?
Leave it alone. No one's out there.
Then what the fuck are we doing here?
Lugo's got a point.
Oh, you taking his side now?
When he's right, he's right.
Hey, command wants us to look around, we look around.
I don't know. Sounds like a waste of three stone-cold, ruggedly handsome Delta operators such as ourselves.
Think of it as a paid vacation.
Well, for future reference, I prefer my beaches with a 3-to-1 sexy lady dead body ratio.
Lugo, do you ever actually hear the shit coming out of your mouth?
No, I do not, sir. I find it messes with my rhythm.
States Army.
You know, it does feel like we're being watched.
Good. Attempted someone should see how sexy I am.
This looks like the place.
Failure. The convoy stalled.
Yep, this is what we're looking for. It's a distress beacon, but it ain't military. Someone built this out of spare parts.
Any idea who?
No, not a fucking clue.
God damn it. Walker, you better come see this.
Oh, fuck.
That's putting it lightly.
Body looks fresh.
It is. Even worse, he's 33rd.
Who did this?
Probably the same people been ghosting us.
Well, that doesn't answer the question.
Don't worry. I think we're about to find out.
My name is Captain Martin Walker. We're looking for survivors.
Why? So you can kill us too? Farsi, Magath Mizanam Amraj.
You speak Farsi? Maybe we can understand each other better. I got in Torim half Bezanim.
Good call, Lugo.
This could go south real fast.
Oh, shit.
Any ideas? See that bus over there? It's filled with sand. Push comes to shove, shoot out the window. Might give us an advantage.
The damned? Hey! You need the damned 33rd? Sarbo's going to get you!
Kill them!
Survivors of the storm! That's good, right? There's a radio command. Give them the news. Be my guest. I'm sure they'll stop shooting so you can make a phone call.
Gentlemen, let's talk before shooting. Hostile down!
Smoke a mask! Get one! On your left! More coming over the dune! Got you covered! Hurry!
Keep moving.
Out the back.
Thank you. Where's he hiding?
Billboard, cross the way. Give me the word and I'll take him out. Waiting on your order, Kim.
Lugo, take him out.
Yes, sir. En route!
On top of that bus!
Got
take
eyes
him
on
down.
The target!
Got one!
Neutralized! Another group coming out of that cargo container!
Damn it, I'm out! Head for that cargo box!
Rescuing people.
The hell was that?
I'm picking up a distress call.
Patch it through.
33rd Dispatch, this is Alpha Patrol. We're under attack. Repeat, the insurgents have us surrounded. Request immediate assistance.
Shit! Markson's down! We need backup!
Lugo, distance.
About 100 yards away.
Let's move.
We've got bogeys!
Enemy down!
On the shack! 12 o'clock!
He's done!
Reloading.
This way. Alpha, if you can hear me, we're approaching your position.
Oh, fuck. Thank fucking Christ. I think Martin's dead.
Are you hurt? Is anyone else with you?
There's four of us. We're okay, but we're running out of ammo. Can't keep them back for much longer.
Okay, stay cool. We're almost there.
What are we...